So this is it, it's the front line of war at the Donetsk airport. Smoke gone off there, we were firing, we've got firing going on. This is the runway of this Donetsk airport, which cost $750 million of state money when it was completed for Euro 2012. But now, everything around, it's just it's in ruins. And we've got here the front line of this Ukraine war right at Donetsk airport.
Поднимайся. В сторону. Ты в глаза.
Там тихо, я могу. Тихо. Я могу на очень высоком
жить. Вот только что опять сотка сработала. Д-30, 150, 200-я гаубица работает. Вот сюда вот ударил. Вот, поэтому БТР укроповскому ударило Д-30 и 150.
Слышишь, стреля?
Стреляй, да. И у тебя сильно стреляет. So we come out here to the actual runway, there's gunfire and explosions. The guys are in shooting position, if we look around at them here. There's the lights fading, and it's getting active here at Donetsk airport, so things are heating up here. And we're here on the front line of this war. As close to the action as you can get. And it's going off now, it's more gunfire in the background.